Next, we're going to talk about the oldest theories in technical analysis. This is Dow theory. So before we move on to the major principles, I think it's important to recognize that one of the criticisms of technical analysis is that it's for the short term only, and fundamental analysis is for the long term. But if the oldest theory in technical analysis, Dow theory, is specifically a longer term indicator, then clearly technical analysis is not just for the short term, but we incorporate multiple time frames. Now, in order to understand what Dow theory is, we need to know who Dow was. Charlie Dow was a reporter back in Massachusetts. He was a young kid trying to meet with companies and learn about what they were doing. But since there was no SEC in the 1800s, nobody would speak to Charlie Dow. So he turned his attention to the movements of price and the behavior of the markets themselves. There are two major indexes, two groups of stocks that he figured moved together. And quickly he realized that they certainly did. There are the companies that make the goods. These are the industrials. And then you have the companies that ship and deliver those goods. Those back then were the railroads. Today, we obviously have more different modes of transportation outside of railroads. We have automobiles and truckers and airlines. So today, it's the Dow Jones Transportation Average, but the principles remain the same.